Where are you?
I'm at the light area. I'm like 99% sure I've never... Oh, you're getting sued.
Hollyweed.
Wait, yell at the loudest you can. Like, into the mic. That'll register the mic already. Okay, alrighty. I'm just testing my desktop audio.
Mom, is that you?
Mommy? Oh, who's that? That ain't my mommy, that's my dad. Alright, what I remember is you go on this.
The intro.
So what you do is you just go on this. No, Chase, where are you?
Intro.
No, if I remember, you actually got to go on the ride and it worked. I guess you just sit here and wait. Yeah,
my character's sitting, so.
Y'all, bruh, average gameplay.
Ah, I did something.
Yup, get on. You activated COVID-19. Let's go. Wow. Oh, shoot, bro. What you do? Why you stoop in front of the Judy Rock?
I've never been to Disneyland or Disney World.
Oui. I've been to it. This is not like it. I mean, unless...
It's a small world after
Shut all. Up. Yeah, we're just going to hide. They won't catch us. Is that
big
the
Big Booty Judy?
Big Booty Judy.
See that cake?
If you hit the front, it says front of the Judy ride. Like no shit. Cackin.
But she's taken.
It literally is a small world after all. It's a balls. Oh. Where'd she go though?
No. So why are we in this amusement?
Wait, I think they're worshipping something. I think that's kind of hee hee ha.
Taking pictures of paparazzi.
Alrighty. I found out what paparazzi means off of Darman. Judy, bro, why is she broken? Look at her!
What's the plot? Like, how did we get here in the plot?
Yeah, bro. Look how broken her handshake, hand wave is, dude. FNAF animatronic. Dude, my heart's sinking. I'm about to, yeah, we're hiding. No more of this. Oh, yeah. And then what I remember is that it just randomly breaks here because there's nothing else here. And then we have to like... No! Oh no! Plot progression! Ah! Wait, yo! Chudy!
Let's see that cake!
Yo, you a baddie?
That's
crazy, bro. I'm coming. I think we have to go around. No! Chase, wait for me! Don't plot progression without me, please! Oh, please!
Parkour.
Yo, Chase, wait up for me.
Parkour.
Thank you, mommy.
Judy lost her beauty.
No, she has, and Judy have mega beauty. Guys, this is your average amusement park. Your ride breaks down out of nowhere, and you get sent to the back rooms. Oh my gosh, no, we have to hit the control button. A stall! I need a poopy. I can't poop.
I need to shart.
I need to shart. Is this Judy attacks cameramen? Oh, Judy liking men.
Three injured, two dead.
Oh, is that the... Wait, there's a fire alarm in here. Why would there be a fire alarm? Yo, place is dead.
Alright, I'm stuck in a locker.
Bro, LMAO. Just shrink.
Well.
Not gonna lie, just shrink. But, dude. Yo, epilepsy gang. No longer famous. Shut the frick, bro. You're mathematically poopy. Oh, this is that's a death trap.
I'm alive.
Oh, that thing's...
What the hell?
Yo, that thing gay. Look at it, bro. I'm dead. I'm alive. Where are you? Chase, it's coming back to me. Oh.
I'm hiding in a vent.
Bro, poopy shit! Fucking broken ass game, dude. I crouch. She cannot see me. Oh, Chase. You might die. Estás desperate? What are we supposed to do? Well, I think we have to go to... I think what we have to do... Chase, I want you to die, and then we both just run. towards the, like, Lurgity Way, die, and then just start running, where her entrance place is. And we just keep on running. She cannot catch us. She's... Should you die? You should kill yourself. Now! Wait, go out of the vent. I think it'd be funny. I think. Judy, don't got that booty! Judy! Judy Smoothie!
I think I broke her.
I legitimately think you did. She's, why is she so fat? Is she outrunnable? Is my question. I got stuck behind a locker. I got stuck in a locker and then exit. She's not going after me because I'm at the entrance. I don't know why. Yeah, I think Judy lost Mega Booty. Going old and losing her Wait, try and, like, run to a locker. And let me know how that works. Yo, the Judy got that booty! Wait, let's run. This is funny, I think. You're going to the funny locker!
End of the chapter, I guess.
No, there's... We have to find more. Wait, let's hide into that... Yeah, let's go here. Wait, let's go here. The fart palace. There has to be lore here, guys. I promise. Oh, that's like a... That's something that sets off the fire alarms, isn't it? I'm trying, bro.
Let's get her.
Yo, but how Judy walking with all that booty? Dang, I'm down far.
I'm gonna go run into the robot thing.
You are?
Here. Do it for the vibe!
Do it for the vibe! Does she do it for the...
We're gonna commit arson.
Oh, let's go, dude. Judy, why are you walking around with all that booty? So, we literally just walked by her.
I don't understand the story behind this. It's so weird.
Judy. Okay, so what I can get from this currently is like Judy.
First of all, okay. Why would we go to this random ass
place? I don't, okay, listen. Hey, first of all, what I know is that Judy has all that bull-
Terrio.
Yeah.
I found a place.
You found? Or you find?
Wait, hold on, I clipped through walls. Oh, I see the Judy car.
The Judy car?
That's the-
Let's go. Lighter. Let's check.
I don't know what's in there.
Can we go there? Let's check. Oh, shoot. It's a downstairs, homie. It's a downstairs.
Yeah, the Judy car is in here.
What the fuck?
Where are you going?
Wait, there's a child's toy. There's a bear. There's a downstairs. Oh. We need to commit arson for that one.
Great, we can't go anywhere. We have to go into the vent.
Oh no, we have to be sussy.
What the fuck are
we? Ooh, spooky! Spooky!
Where the fuck?
It's a woman! Run! Oh, the funny
what
car.
What reason does Paris give for Lord?
Oh, I got it!
Alright, let's go.
I got the lighter! Do you have the lighter?
Paris says,
do you have the lighter?
Since people died, it's too sad to get married.
Do you have a lighter?
No.
Oh my gosh! Where are you? Chase, you just left without me. I don't know where I'm going. I'm staying back.
Wait, I thought you grabbed the lighter.
I did! I have it! I don't know where I'm going.
Oh. Back to the,
Yeah, what about the robot?
Mid.
Where are you? I don't even know the direction. I'm like, yeah. Find the exit. I can't! What the fuck? Chase, you're gonna have to continue on without me. What the fudge?
Beep boop. Beep boop.
Fair point. That's the bot! I have a funny lighter. Chase, where are you?
Frankly, I don't know.
Ah! Oh my gosh! Dude, her audio effects just started so close to me. I never screamed louder.
Nope. You're always in Hayden Q.
Ah! Oh my gosh, Chase, oh my god, you scared me. I'm in the vents. Chase, where are you? Say stop. Oh no, you're too far gone.
I'm in the way.
Hey, bro. Yo, dude, Judy got all that booty. See right there? Is Judy with all that booty?
I'm dead.
I'm die. Jody, Bodhi test. Jody, stop walking around that Bodhi. Jody, why are you walking around all that Bodhi? Jody, come here with all that Bodhi. So Chase, we have to go back now to that one spot. Jody, stop walking around with all that Bodhi. I can't.
I'm gonna run past the robot again. It's kind of mid.
Jody, I see the whore. So basically, you go back into the vents. You make sure you're on Judy's side, and you go all the way to the other side. Go, keep on going to the left, and then
it's entrance side or other side.
It's on the other side where you have to go. So, yeah, yes, vent. Go back.
Oh.
Yeah, and then we have the entrance thing right here. We'll have to run now.
Yeah, Chase already passed the exit.
Oh, I needed you with me. Oh.
Mommy?
See, door will only open in case of an emergency.
LMAO. No, the door will not open. That'll be some of the spookiest farts. Oh, come on! Yes! What the fuck is this?
Terrio, did you know we'd get stuck?
Chase, move your camera around. He might be
Get out, bro.
Chase, where are you?
Jeffrey Wilkins.
At the emergency exit.
Did you not go? Wait, run into the emergency exit now. That's what I did.
I did. I've been next to it for like 13
years. Run back into it.
I just met a 13-year-old on Roblox.
There's something on the other side. It's a bitch. Oh, the lights are turning off. Mommy! I'd rather go back. We need to find something in this midst of epilepsy endorsing. It's Judy. Doctors prove Palomo Live Soap can bring you lovelier complexion in 14 days. And I'm dying. Shut through the fart in your tail poop. You have come a bad gay. A hospital for Brobo neighbor. Shot through. Oh, wait, there's something here. Oh, shoot. Bro, what did I just
hit?
Do you
like the memes I sent in the chat?
Wait, there's a vent. We're going to go sus. We're going sus. Wait, we're not going sus. Where do we go? Where'd you go, Chase?
I'm in the vent.
How'd you get in the vent?
He jumped in it.
I press control.
I jumped in, I press control.
I like clicked in.
Oh, that vent. All right, bro. Wait up for me before you start moving ahead, bro. That's kind of cringe. And no.
Oh,
it's not that content funny, bro.
Don't go that way. There's a thing.
What thing? Yo, let me see some booty. Huh. Is that Judy? Judy, what all that booty?
Go in. You go first.
For the content, for the vine. Yo, you like Mungus? Oh, wait, no, it's blocked off. Free game. Easy wins. Oh my. Oh, come on. Escape the plastic. All right, see you, nerds. Meow. A truck!
Yeah!
The porn truck! Let's transmit the STD! Oh, we're back! Oh, game end! GG, guys! Crawling in the tall grass and bushes will disguise you. Find the electrical. You're telling me there's something out here? Where the fudge? You're so sweaty!
I'm Sean, bro.
Oh my gosh!
Have you seen that movie, Gone with the Wind?
No! Dude! Yo, my dog was gone with the balls instead.
Adios,
wait, what's that in the river? Yo, there's a dead body in the river. Let's Logan Paul this place.
I do not recognize the bodies in the water.
I do not recognize the bodies in the water. What was that? Okay, Chase, what was that?
I do not recognize
the bodies in the water. You do not recognize the bodies in the water.
You do not recognize them.
You do not recognize them.
I don't.
I don't.
But I don't. don't know who that is.
Wait, oh shoot, bro. You do not recognize the bodies in the water.
I do not recognize the bodies in the water.
I do not recognize the bodies in the water. I do not recognize the bodies in the water. I do not recognize the bodies in the water. I do not recognize the bodies in the water. I do not recognize the bodies in the water. I do not recognize the bodies in the water. I do not. Dude, Chase, I move a little bit. This thing is giving me the most ominous stare. Chase, you do not recognize the bodies in the water. You do not recognize the bodies in the water. What is that thing?
Fuck this is, bro.
Bro, goofy eye, bro. No. She's serving cupcakes like Balloon Boy. I'm walking across the bridge. Yeah. Do not walk across the bridge. Where is she right now?
I got stuck on an invisible wall. How is that fair?
But no, she's
just... You're homosexual! Oh, yeah, no. The tall grass doesn't... I swear to God, if this girl just starts going through the... Where? Wait, did you get a checkpoint? She's really walking out of her place.
Yeah, I got a checkpoint. Dude, this is stupid.
I'm running!
She's camping area.
Look! Run! Run!
Trash, okay?
Suck my dick. Fuck yourself.
So I take I take off some like astronomical thing. Some astronomical.
Guys, she's in the building.
I need to turn lights on.
What was that? Why did I get killed?
It hates lights. Does that turn them on?
Mommy!
Terrio, it doesn't like lights. So call it a monkey.
Monkey! Yeah! Yeah? I'm keeping a good eye on her. She doesn't... What are you doing?
That turns them off. That turns them on.
Oh, really?
Turning lights on.
Why?
The top of the staircase.
That's her light.
Go to the top of the staircase.
Does this turn it on?
Yeah.
Okay, go get it.
Now?
Yeah. Hold on, let me see if I got it now.
Does she recognize the bodies in the water? Yeah. Okay, thank you. I love you. Can I make out with you later, bro? Like an intimate sex session? Behind the building? We can't go behind it. We can go behind the building. We can't go behind.
It might be a different house.
You'd say the trash can? Where are you?
It might be at this other
Where
house.
The fudge are you?
How did you just lose me? We were 2 feet away from each other.
How the fudge do you disappear so quick? No, wait, are you telling me you have to venture all the way back? I swear to God.
Oh, you might actually.
No, let's be late for real.
Go back to the building.
25 cents a bar. I don't get paid enough for this shit. Oh, she's back! Suck it, suck my Oh, that? Oh my gosh, finally.
It's behind the door with the couch.
Oh, come on. Wow, just give me an objective off the start. Let's go, guys. This is gonna suck. Yeah, let's go to the personnel only. Yo, she's right there. Wait, there's this. Did we go through here? Oh, you know, let's go back. She thinks she loves me. What happened, bro? I got a hammer. We got a hammer, boys. We're gonna hammer this girl's balls inside of her.
It's beating time, motherfucker.
It's a beating for my little old girl.
You gotta get your ass whooped.
You are gonna get slapped.
No, go back down.
She makes Jackson.
Wait, what that? Where are you?
No, Chase.
Where are you?
Chase, you were breaking the boards.
I'm moving bricks.
He's moving bricks. Money's me. Oh, it's a worm. Crawl in me, mommy. How did I just die? Fair game. I don't know what. I can't go in there. Mommy. Oh, run. Where is it? Yeah, I found this crane.
You're gonna attack me, at least use it right, goddamn.
Oh, I think we go this way. Yeah, we go this way. The truck. Oh, no, not... Oh, for real? You being on guard? We go in? Are we going in?
I think it's right here. God, where is it?
Did you not do this one? Here. It's...
Yeah, unequip your hammer.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Yep, got it. Yep, just unequip. Yeah. That's pretty cool. That just 199, no like no. Just 199. Yeah.
Go, Terrio.
Yeah. Chapter 2. Chapter 1 sucked. No, I'm kidding. I'm late. Haha. Oh God. What is that? Bro, but like, what is that? Bro, why her back deformed in the shadow? Look at. Bro, she got a bite taken out of her, for real.
Like an old scene.
Yeah. No, guys, let's go back here because after 3 years, among us. Imagine if Chapter 2 was just a remaster and we just kept on doing the same thing. Wait, what? Oh, I literally thought something was gonna happen. I had no idea. Did we just all have no idea that something that we were all just waiting for something to happen? Jaleel, yeah. Bro, the flies. I'm turning off shift lock real quick.
Statue moved.
All right, I'm going in. The statue moved. Did I ask? Oh, this place refined. Who spent their budget on this? Where's y'all? Yo, y'all better come see this budget, bro. Yo, game devs. Oh, Chase. What the fuck you doing? Oh, that's not Chase. That.
Let me tell you the tale.
Oh.
Of Zach.
Grum! No, and then he left. He never told us the tale.
Sorry, I got jump scared.
Yo, guys, come up here. It's the spooky upstairs, guys. It's funny. Oh. Oh. Funny. We're scaring Judy? Judy with the big boot? Oh, we need to take a picture of that big booty Judy.
He's a little pussy.
Oh.
Guys, let's go to the dark hall. It's locked both ways. Locked. I won't. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, let's go back. Oh. Oh, she's gone. Okay.
My favor.
Oh, I'm stuck in the heavens. No, it doesn't say that anywhere. It's the library. The spooky library. Let's go to the attic, guys. Good idea. Guys, let's go get a camera from the... okay. These are some of the poor... that second jump scare, if you will, was probably the most... I was so poor... Oh, there's gonna be something spooky. Oh, never mind. Like, we're gonna get something, and it's gonna be so spooky. I'm gonna fart and ball.
I got it.
I'm gonna take a picture. Yeah. Eat that beat. A noise is made downstairs? Oh, no.
You
guys
out of the attic?
Wait, what if we just... okay, anyways. Yo! Hold on. Yo, I gotta cap a photo. Oh, is that a woman booty? Yeah, sorry, bro. Back in the old days, we was about to start clapping. Yeah!
Let me
view
the camera.
Oh, she's spooky because she's a woman! Oh, sorry. I saw a woman. Average sexist moment. So. Hey! Fuck you!
Quan?
Yeah, Quan Del Dingle, is that you? Hello, Judy, inform me that. Welcome to the manor! Shut up! I gotta go do my mission! Which way?
Oh, I saw this upstairs.
Wait, was it this?
This was upstairs. Yeah,
take this! Yeah, I got her! Alright, let's go, guys. Guys, don't get yourself caught up on the stupid butler. We got stuff to do. Bro, the butler's nothing. Don't get caught up on the butler. Okay. Does Judy got that big... Oh. Ooh. Old-fashioned. Yo, we gotta go.
Is that that, huh?
Bro. Yo, who's having that type of sex down here, bro? Yo, let me join in. It's just
she likes crows.
Did you really just call it a rat? Oh my god.
Ah!
Hey, look at that thing! Look at that thing! Take a picture of it. Oh, she doesn't care. Alright. Hey!
How do I take a picture?
She was just standing there. I've never creamed. Wait. Oh no. Wait, yeah. Yo. Factor cap. Factor cap, no balls? Alrighty. Get ready to take 5,000 pictures at once. Alrighty? Hayden? If he dies.
Huh.
Your mom! Why does she just starts walking towards us, like, coming out of the shadows, like, Hayden's taking pictures, or just, oh, hey there. Oh, okay. Yeah, how about you, no, don't do that. Oh, she's gone. Okay. Okay, follow the correct steps to make it across the board. Judy may be lying. Yeah, Judy with the big booty!
I think this robot broke.
No, we have to go through here, guys.
Oh my gosh, we have to make plot progression. I want Hayden to die first because I think it'd be funny.
We have to take our correct steps.
Where the fudge are you? Oh, what's up, bro? Oh, wait, hold on, what about, wait, hold on. Our flashlights are available again. Oh, they don't work. They don't work for shit.
Yeah, they have. They have been.
Hey guys, for the snap story, come here.
For the vine!
LOL, running from Judy.
I'm looking around. Alright, so we come through here. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm literally jumping. There's nothing at the roof.
Alright. Get on the door.
It would just have to, like... Oh, wait, hold on. Oh! Oh! Okay, I was gonna act like I knew something. Just come back into that old room. I was gonna act like I knew something, and then I found...
Oh.
Yo, get your big booty, Judy!
What?
Is she black?
Wait, where'd you go?
Oh, we have to take the right steps.
Oh, guys, I think I died. Are you guys seeing this too?
Bro, she got closer. I feel sexually harassed, Chase. Oh, so we have to just do the opposite. So which yo, don't push me. Don't push.
God! One forward. At a time, guys. We're all right. Body blocking.
So okay, so what it is, it's forward, left, right, yeah. Right, forward.
You go the opposite of her and it gets the
shut up! Yeah, it's so broken because I'm here. Just go around and find some stuff.
Stop. No, go to this door.
I tried to.
What'd that door do? Alright, hold on. Go over there. There's like something over there, maybe.
Yo, just get off. It's not that scary. You have a jump scare just for fakes.
Oh, I know. No, I'm trying to... I don't even know what we're doing.
Here, we have to get everybody off. Are y'all not responding?
Forward.
No, you don't do the opposite.
Shut up! Eh? What the fudge? It's... there's something over here. It's kind of funny.
Yo, how are y'all just moving
around? Yo, Chase, come up to this funny little thing. Oh, she gone!
Oh, she killed me.
LMAO. Not gonna lie. We are gonna play the... Jeez, where the...
Under the sea!
LMAO, me right now. Chase, what the fudge are you talking about? Oh, there's the baby heads. I'm here, guys. Where in the fuck are you guys?
Go to the door.
I'm at the door.
How did you get up there?
Hey, we're back.
Find a way to re-cage her.
Oh yeah.
You just gotta jump on the tables.
Yeah, that's what. But how did you get up? Cause I get up to the
simple parkour.
I don't think I want to go back up there now.
And we have to lower the cage.
Are you a funny monkey? Oh, that her? Yo, she squirt? Don't even compare it like that. Bro, she got them crawly legs, bro. Yo, do she grip? Grab the crayon, grab that grip! Oh lord.
You gotta run to the other side.
I'm already doing.
Oh wait.
You know, with the key, you know,
I
like...
I was Chase, I couldn't go.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to...
What?
I'm dead. Guys, I'm gonna die, it's not funny!
Where did you go?
Chat, did you guys... I can't see anything!
the exit door.
Yeah, you're funny, Chase! Where is the exit door?
Go to the first
fucking garage! Shut up! Shut up!
Terrio, run across the
Fox Society! I'm gay! How do I get up? Oh my gosh, this is
the wrong one.
Hold space and W.
Thanks, Chase. Your worst advice yet. Chase, forward. I could have just hit W.
You have to go through there.
Hey, go through there. Go through there.
Mommy!
You are an orangutan.
Shut up! Ew, it's gay. Picture. Yo, I'm gonna post this on my Instagram.
This is where the antidote shall be made. Pour correct ingredients, light wood on fire, leave the area.
Drugs? Taking a picture, that's kind of funny. Making cocaine with the boys.
Yeah, I will get it done.
Oh, no, yes. No, he won't.
Where's the V in the low? Oh, from the V.
Is that an empty bottle of hee-hee-hee-ha? Hey, you like women? Aw, no, you seem like a gay guy. Okay. See, you seem like a gay type of guy, if I'm gonna be honest.
That's the beginning.
Jeez!
I can't find
Pikachu!
It's a giant slug monster.
This slug sucks. Yeah, you're kind of low budget, not gonna lie. Did the developers really just scrub it together and not really care? Yo, Big MILF! Take a photo before she's gone! What if we just take the darker version of blood? What if we take the lighter or the mid?
Say what?
Okay. Yeah, I love how y'all finding these crazy, goofy all chemicals. Yeah, y'all wanna make some chemicals? I have no idea. I'm clicking on random stuff. I'm hoping it'll work.
This might tell us where to find it.
What about this poo bottle?
No, what does this
say? Forever Brody and me. The antidote found on page 23. Oh! Yo, do it for Devon, Chase! Oh, I got it, bro.
But it won't let me pick it up. Shit.
Go to the door.
Mommy!
Belrusian monkey! Okay.
What? Oh, what's here? Oh, we have
the garden. I don't want to go to the library.
The library's keys. Hold on, Smack Cam. Oh. Oh. Did you really just camera them? Yo, hold on. I'm gonna get a. Yo, Smack Cam.
I found the keys. Yo, I grab them.
Where the key?
Click on them.
Smack Cam. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
I got
we run.
I got so close. I'm back in.
I got in. Dude, I've never screamed louder. The camera, the camera stopped me. I hit the camera and then I froze.
I don't have the keys anymore. I have to go back, I think.
No, I have the keys.
You have them? Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't have them.
Hey, yeah, you see my flashlight turning on? We did not get it.
You have the keys, Terrio?
No. I lied. I need the keys.
This is just back to the garden.
We need the keys.
Hayden, don't introduce us like an NPC. Go in there. No balls. I got poopy on my mind. I got poopy.
The library.
I was like, oh, I thought you died. Spooky. She went through the wall. Hey, guys.
It's at the start, it's to the left. So if you're at the start, yeah, Terrio, go past that globe. So go to the left. No. Hell no. Okay, yes. Now go right.
Mommy! Yo, who the friggin' dad, bro? Yeah! Let's go run. Smack him! Alrighty, anyways, I'm walking away.
I got murked. I did not see the jump scare.
Oh.
Random door.
I did not get jump scared. I was just walking with the animatronic, by the way. Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention. These guys are animatronics. This way. Oh, door. Funny door. It's so hilarious. Go through it. Yo, get your squiggly, diggly, biggly, chiggly. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Oh. Alrighty. Oh, we're supposed to lure Judy into the spike pick. Alright. Judy, don't jump into it. Chase. Oh, Chase. Alrighty, Chase, I have to lure this bitch.
Over here.
Yo, Hayden, lure her. Spoofed. Oh my. Let's go.
We got it.
Oh, shoot! She rainbow! There's two parts to chapter 3. Alrighty. I know as much as we are bored and that as much as there's gonna be pointless lore and pointless jump scares to this game, we have to finish it. I mean, there is a chapter 4 coming out, so, I will get you guys on that as soon. Phantom.
Are you filming, Terrio?
I've been recording for 1 hour and 28 minutes. I've been recording the entire time. Does she have no arms? Oh no, she have arms. Okay, I thought she was. Yo, she looks lesbian though. Not gonna lie. Yo, that's a wrench. Wait, look at that wrench right there, right behind that, right next to the fireplace. That's
useful. Oh, she got a gun.
She has.
How is she reading? Bro? She's like.
Linda's chapter. Oh, we're stranded on an island.
Linda's much stronger.
Judy told me to meet her by the ocean. I should check near the shore for any clues. All right, guys, we're going down. I'm yelling,
where
Tim.
Where'd
go? We're down at the shore. Oh, Chase! Don't go. There's a. That's the moon. Yeah, there's something here, bro. Oh wait, finally, guys. When you it shows the flashlight. Now when you hit click. And you click.
Yeah, but we need to go.
Oh wait, guys. There's wait, what was that? Wow, you are a baby, dude. Alrighty, anyways.
Trees hold the wisdom of passage. We gotta find trees.
What is that?
I asked for a hint.
God, could I like
say.
Plays an MP3 there, guys. Be scared.
Not the MP3 file.
No, not the MP3.
Yo, you have an MP3. I have an MP4. My friend is an MP.
Oh! I haven't seen anyone here in months. The last one was ripped to shreds. Okay, bro. My name is Amazon. Before the transformation, I assume Judy sent you. If you're looking for the dock's padlock code, I need something from you. I used to be human, like her and Linda. I was magnificent, one of the best. And then you turn into a tree. I had fans all over the country for Amazon, a sitcom I starred in. I miss those days. The downside was that I became too famous for my own good. Linda told me the code we were... Dude, yo! Linda befriended me and told me... Okay, blah, blah, blah. One night before my... Pointless lore! Nobody knows you, Amazon! You have two eyes! You have two pupils, bro. Grow up. She basically told me that she used to be human. Her name is Amazon.
What does she want?
Good question. I have no idea. No idea. Hey, let's go over here to the wishing well. I wanna wish.
Where did you go, Terrio?
Go behind the woman and just keep on walking that way. I took my pen and my fire and put it away. Oh, wait, what if we just jump down? Oh.
Let's see if the hint.
I can't. You cannot. Terrible game design. We cannot jump down and die.
What would the objective say? We gotta pay attention more, guys.
Guys?
Find the handle near the well.
It's probably this. Somewhere in this.
That's a bug, bro.
I took my pain and my balls and some relation. Wait, why is there a bug there?
Yeah, that's literally just a cockroach.
Yo, she... Cock, do no love! But, oh well. Lyrics. It's a scarecrow!
Oh, there's an invisible wall.
Pick. Shut up! Why are we doing this in the middle of Judy?
What about this path? Let's go down this path.
Mining away. I don't know. What to mine, I'll mine it anyway. Train! I'm going to London, boys! Woo! What? Let's go the other way. A train! The train. They can't go past the train. Nerd. Yo, you runs. Well, okay, I'm a, okay, hidden. Let me just describe what I just saw. Okay, so while I was looking down at-
I find you!
Oh, they knocked through the train. Okay. Oh, you put that on? Oh, that's why I heard, like, they some weird me. Ominous. Yo, do it, though? Yeah, you a baby. LMA. What about this tree, though? This tree kind of looking desperate. I heard a spooky noise. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna go the other way. Oh. I could not go the other way. Okay, this scare factor has just completely worn off. It's just so expected. It's so boring. Hey, I'm on the rocks. Water tower.
Oh, that's by the well.
I'm going to the water tower, guys.
We should not have gone by the tree.
Hold on.
Right. Oh.
Wait, guys, okay. I'm going.
My back area.
Yeah. All right. What if I just like?
Oh, I found it.
Wait, I get.
Where?
Of course. Was it? Where
it was? It was right here. So we had to get the guy out of the way.
Oh, Hayden, you're still autistic, but good job. Oh, I put my pain and my balls in the well. Whoa. Still no cup. Put it in. Thank you, Mommy. Oh, there's an entire cave system down here. So I'm guessing it has to, like, by the looks of it, looks like it has to hold something.
It's turning anymore.
Wait, hold on, wait, that's a key. Is it?
Yeah, it's not letting me turn it anymore.
Is there a spooky monster? Hold on, I'm gonna go check out what that noise is.
Afraid of the monster.
Oh, who's that guy? What? He's flying! Oh my god! He started flying!
Oh, we cut her down.
Okay, wait, guys! Guys!
Yeah, he jumps.
Guys, we can get closer to the house now. Thank you. I am free. The code is 167.
Yeah, got her?
Yeah, bro. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go hit it in.
Aww. Where is it? Where would we put the code in? Run! Oh, spooky! Guys, it's scary! Cause it's a monster! That's default!
Oh, I found the
boat! The padlock. Where the fudge? Yo, where are you? Yo, I'm.
Yo, go out of the forest and back to the dock.
Oh, yeah, where's the dock?
The very beginning.
As you can see, I'm shitting hard right. Oh, yeah, Chase, by the way, I found the. Okay. Yeah, sorry. I started screaming a lot. It spooked me. No, the guy just started hitting me. I was like, okay, bro. No! Is this the port one? Oh. Oh, please, daddy. Yes! It is port one. Okay. Part one was boring. Part two is gonna suck. Oh, no. Take a pick. It's Cardi B. Inside my cardigan. Neighbors know I'm late. They call me Shorty, Mr. Tardyman. I smoke my weed and frick these ports! I'm not no party man. Get the plug and check that gas. And take off in that Harley man. Okay, seriously, if this is gonna loop that long, I'm not playing it. I have a video, please. We can spam it later.
What building is there?
Go up the entire mountain, go to the back of the building. Because I want to take a pic with a Cardi B inside my cardigan. Neighbors, no, I'm late.
This is not her house. I know that for a fact.
Oh, I see the building. Is that the one?
It's a huge lighthouse. Where the fudge are we? Yo, this is not yo bruh.
Wait, hold on,
remember? It's gone. I'm burning somebody's legs! Ooh.
I'm in, where are you?
Oh, a key! Is that a key? No, that's a magnifying glass. Hold on, what's this door? Yo, guys, there's a door. A funny door! Guys, funny door!
Entered through.
I
want to take. Oh, hold on. Words on the side. I am I am who resurrect the spirit.
This stone.
Yeah.
The world, our land, our home, and our death.
Hold on.
And our one and our chance to live.
Hold on, guys. If you hit right click, you zoom in. Hold on, guys. There's like all doors can be open.
Linear this story.
Guys, a firework! Wait, guys, where's the exit door? Guys, where's the supposed exit door?
I mean, the one we began that was just there.
I need to find something sticky. With Cardi B inside my cardigan. Neighbors! Hold on, there's a door here. Guys! Buddy door! Ooh, I want to take a pic with Cardi B inside my cardigan. Neighbors, no, I'm late. They call me Shorty. Mr. Shorty Man.
I don't know what it was.
Yeah, Chase, how was it? Wait, is she the sticky? Oh, I get it. Oh, that's Linda. Oh, guys, I got it. Alrighty, we can explode the place. Tape, firework, fudge. I need a... Hold on, guys. I'm slowly putting this... Run! Shut the door. Shut it tight. The exit is open. Okay. Just a casual jump scare. And guys, let's not forget that we want to take a pic with Cardi B.
Uh-oh, there's a puzzle. Puzzle over here, guys, Chase.
Wait, where? Wait, I can solve this one. Okay, so basically, what?
Going on, Ontario. Yeah, what's going on? Oh, do we have to get the smileys out?
No. We have to get the smileys matching.
Oh, okay. I got this then. Oh, that's a double. No. You gotta move the double down. That out of the way. This up.
Oh, what a monkey, bro.
Oh, well.
Huh?
Yeah, I've become so desensitized. Bro.
Oh, that's what was killing y'all? Okay. Oh, wait. Don't do anything. Stop. Come over to this side and look. There is something in there. Guys, we need to get them all in like an order. No, trust me on this. No! Stop. Okay, stop. You're adopted. No, you don't even know what you're doing. Hold on. Holy shit. What? Oh. Hey guys, it worked. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, they just killed me. I thought it was just gonna stay there. I didn't even move on you, bro. So, oh, the fish! Wait, the fish!
Oh, yeah, the fish! No, open it back up. Open it back up.
Yes, give it! Dude, give the bird!
Ooh, he did. There's a key. We have to find a key now.
Okay, there's barely any flashlights on. Yeah. I got a key, anyways. where do I put the key in?
Here, over here, right there.
Right here?
Yeah, right there.
Alright, go in. Oh, no. We have a staircase section? Ew! Progress! Oh my gosh! There's something up there! I heard the creepy crawlies! And yeah! Oh, bro, she got legs! Bro, she's carrying a body! Oh! Wait, let's just go into the Linda's lounge.
Where is it?
It's literally right next to. We're in the red rooms, boys. Yay. Oh, let's go the other way. Let's go the other way. Oh, wow. You don't really want to go there. No. Let's perfectly go to the place where she's just... Wait, there's just this.
Rain gang.
Let's go to the lounge, guys. The lounge. Hayden, you look so dumb. Oh, where is it? dead.
Yeah, we figured that
Don't get any closer. Sorry, bitch. Yeah. There, I have Judy's body, and there's no way you'll get it now. I'm going this way.
Yeah,
I'm sacrificing her corpse to the goddess of envy, and she'll be Judy's new host. We'll return to Earth and become the most popular, most rich, and most beautiful celebrities. You really making this about fame? Oh, God, bro. She not worth my time. Oh! Oh! We have 10 seconds. All right. 10, 9, 8, 7.
Rank
we don't go that way!
I didn't know where to go.
I got jump scared.
She has a gun?
Rank
it. Rank it! Okay. Wait, what? There's toy soldiers? What the fudge?
Oh, I got Rank gang.
Wait, hold on. There's something out there. Was that?
Yeah, it says grab toy soldier, but there's no toy soldiers.
This has got to be like one of the worst jump scares. Dude, she hit the bomb!
Wait. What if it's not just in this little
maze? Wait, what about-
Oh, I found the toy soldiers!
Where are they?
You can see them walking through the pipes! You just gotta wait, I saw one up here.
Alright guys, let's go. It opens at 6 a.m.
We gotta fix the clock.
It's- No, who cares? 6 a-
Crank it, bruh.
But it's going backwards! Go, go, go! Stop pushing me! Oh my gosh, you're so- Oh, the painting opened.
Is that a gun?
Oh, wait, where?
It costs Robux.
Is it worth?
No.
Robux.
Why would I spend gun on a horror game?
Door opens. Funny door?
Hilarious door. You just missed it.
At least got my- Aha, right gang!
Crayons, this is what the children must be using in drawing.
Entry Linda's bedroom, there's a door. Go in the door.
The door? Oh yeah, go in the door. Linda's bedroom. Oh shit, we're going down bad. Yo, this ain't not that great of a bedroom. Shut up! Oh my gosh!
Linda's toilet.
Where?
Where's your toilet?
In a rain gang or toilet.
Oh yeah.
Rain gang.
Oh, okay. Go the other way.
Go.
You can't catch me, bitch. I'm ringing.
If you look at me, you're.
We have to connect them.
Oh what?
I'm good at these games. No, this way.
Wait, where are you? Wait, hold on. Could you guys give me clarification on where you are?
Right. Please, I got it. Just let me do it.
There's an axe, bitch.
Jeez.
Oh, she doesn't do anything.
Oh. Wait, crap.
I'm running.
I got it.
Boiler. It's the other way. It's running towards us. Ah! Oh, is that the boiler room? Ah! Oh my gosh, dude! I went into the boiler room and it hit me, and that was the hardest jump scare.
Okay.
Where are you guys?
I'm right here for you.
Boiler room. The boiler room.
Did you go down the stairs and yell
the
ring
boiler?
Ring.
Yeah, it's locked. I'm MV's furnace. My life is devoted to taking spheres and void the. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't stop. Oh, God. His mouth is so big. Oh, the holes.
Right, go, Hayden.
You're stuck in the morning until I am fed. The exit is locked shut.
We have to.
You a bitch.
Grab the chains.
Hold on, what's it? It's not Judy B. Oh, this? Oh, no, that's just the rabbit. My guys, there might be something important in the bird, in the bird.
Down this way.
Yeah, nerdy emoji. What's this? I need permission from the friend. Oh, it's not.
Oh, hi.
No, go. I'm going the other way. Go, shish. Get shish. Oh, my God. Oh, I went behind the furnace. What the? Wait, what if we lure the guy?
We do have to leave that evil guy.
Oh, mommy.
This the thing.
Grab it. I'll cover
where the fudge is it?
Oh, crap.
This is too big to
Cheerio,
be.
Cheerio, go to the furnace.
Hurry. Come. Oh, there's a rabbit. I don't want to kill it, but I can't.
Cheerio, you have to go to the end of the big hole.
Cool. Oh.
Rain gang.
There's Goofy Eyes there.
Oh, we have to make something. Look.
Oh my gosh. Water over fire. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh.
Rain gang.
Word?
I'll stream to you guys.
Wait. I don't fucking care, bro. Is it big? No cap. Ew, a baby! Oh, hi. The gas mask is inside the walls. But so is the leather map. Think. Okay. So there's a telescope that says.
Not the gas mask.
There's also a leather map. Tiny dancer. What's that noise? What? Oh, did you say something? Oh, silly Chase. I gotta go find this burner thing. Oh, hey. Oh, Chase, before you run out, just know there's a monster right there. Oh, nerd! Come here! No balls! No balls! Baby, little baby boy. Little baby boy. Oh, okay, he doesn't care.
Ontario, we're getting gassed like back in World War II. We gotta go.
Oh, for real? You placing that on God? Where are we going? Are you just running?
Yeah.
We're just following you. Oh, you're really trying to find the boat. Oh my gosh, Chase.
Should we go to the boat?
Yeah. That's where we have to go. All right, gang. All right. Imagine we took fall damage. I would have literally smashed my monitor. I'm going to punch my monitor. I swear. Oh, chapter 3, part 2. Oh, no. We just get put into it ourselves. Oh, my gosh. Here we go. What the fudge? Why was that recording? Okay, hold on.
I'm going to stop.
Yeah, I'm going to stop, too. I think we'll take a chill on that. Yeah. There's no heroes or villains in this place. Just shadows that dance in my headspace. Leaving nothing but phantoms in that way. I don't know, it sucks.
There's nothing left to do.
I thought I was speaking in the door.
Hold on, where's the dart? Where's the darts? I might need to get
over
some.
Over here?
Oh, actually, yeah. I'm just gonna show you.
Oh, yeah, follow me. Oh, I got disconnected.
I got disconnected.
Shut down the server.
They're updating it.
They're updating, yeah.
I don't have the perseverance. No heroes of.